Okay. Another storm chaser is headed to the majors for the first time. Brooks Pounders has been called up to the Royals, taking the roster spot. Closer Wade Davis, he was placed on the 15-day disabled list today. Pounders had a 4-1 record with 78 strikeouts and 64 innings with Omaha.